Hey, this is Raul. I interrupted this Filipino while she was blogging. Check it out.
Hello, everyone. This is Sharon Lapu-Lapu, and today I have a guest.
Excuse me, miss. Don't I know you from somewhere?
No.
And who are you talking to? Oh, it's a lot of people watching. Why they watch? Oh, because you're cute. That's why they watch. Y'all know what I'm about to say, right?
Yes.
Hey, this is Raul from Please Act Right, and I'm in the Philippines with guess who? Check it out. Ah, yeah.
Hey, this is Raul of Please Act Right. That was just a small clip of an interview that the wonderful Filipina Sharon Lapu-Lapu did with me when I was in the Philippines last week. Now let's take a peek at a few more things that we talked about. But before we do, I'd like to give a shout out to Wesley Hillard, Darius Thomas, Jarvis J. Austin, Jean and Alina Limbrick, and BX Panda for your supporting my channel through Cash App. Please know that your support is greatly appreciated. Now let's see some more of that interview.
I think some Western women, they are more independent.
Yes. They're independent to the point where men are saying, well, you're independent. You're saying that you don't need us, so bye. So we don't want to deal with them anymore.
It helps also to foreign guy wake up their mind about the attitude of the Western woman.
Exactly. If you're a man who wants to take care of home, who wants to take care of your wife, your family, you cannot have a woman who's claiming, I'm so independent, I don't need you. If she doesn't need you, then what's the point? What's the point of him being there, you know?
Yes, and Filipino woman and Western woman are very different.
Yes.
Because here in the Philippines, for Filipino woman, the man is like the king at the house. So the Filipino woman, it's like staying at the house, taking care of their companion, and working any work at home.
Right.
Yes.
Right, exactly.
And then they serve their man like a king, even for to make a cup of coffee, the wife will do it.
And you see the Western women are saying, oh, he treating her like a slave. It's
yes.
Like, that's not slavery, come on.
Yes, and most of them, Western women said, oh, do it your coffee, you have two hands.
Exactly. And some of us, just to be clear, some of us men, we don't mind getting our own coffee. We don't mind cooking for ourselves. We don't mind cleaning. But the fact that the woman is willing to do it, it's not mandatory that you do it and you only do it, but that you're willing to do it. And what they don't understand is this, Asian women are gonna win.
Yes.
Because you all are willing to do it.
Yes.
And when you're willing to do for your man, guess what your man does? He does more for you.
Yes.
That's what they don't get.
Yes, we are very lovable and caring.
So if you'd like to see the entire video, which I think you'll find extremely interesting, I put the link in the description box below. I talked about why I went to the Philippines and didn't tell anybody and didn't talk to any Filipino women the whole 3 weeks I was there, on a romantic level that is. And man, those beautiful Filipinas are everywhere. And while you're on Sharon's channel, don't forget to subscribe and click the notification bell. She's working hard on her channel and has organically accumulated almost 5,000 subscribers in just 3 months. Hell, it took me a year just to get 100 subscribers. Go on, Sharon, do your thing. And Sharon, if you're watching, I just wanted to thank you so much for the interview. I really appreciate it. And the warm welcome that you and your daughter gave me when I visited your country in the Philippines. And for the rest of you all, I'll see you on her channel. So click on the link in the description box. No, go ahead, do it now. No, right now, this is the end of the video. Do it right now. Thank you kindly.